Sullivan County, New York, is dense with history, from the echoes of the natives who hunted and fished and revered the land, to the roar of vacationers who sought refuge from the fever of the city. From loggers to music festivals, bustling bungalows and vacant hotels, the land remains unchanged, regal, awe-inspiring, and overpoweringly present. These mountains inspire us in the summer, give us pause in autumn, subdue us in winter, and refresh us in spring. Nature is God's art. Mark Twain said, "I think that to one in sympathy with nature, each season in turn seems the loveliest." Summer. Summertime is always the best of what might be. Charles Bowden. There are only 10 flawless days in the Catskills, the weatherman says, and they're all in June. Enjoy today. Revel in the sun. Tomorrow is promised to no one. Velvety nights create July. The buzzing ostinato of cicadas and peepers furnish background vocals as a bullfrog sings the blues. Traffic, frantic, ferocious August, blazing turbulence, sweltering, steaming, scalding, outrage. In our haste to get there, we sometimes forget why we're here.